Well, it looks like this is as close as we can get to Eureka Southern number 52, because it looks like they have relocked the gate. That's a shame. Well, it is what it is. Didn't even know it was here, so.